Manchester United could look to fear Emerick Aubameyang to reinforce their attack. According to The Independent, the Red Devils have been offered the chance to sign two Gabonese striker from FC Barcelona. The Catalan Giants are looking to cut their wage bill before the deadline for La Liga registration, with the club currently unable to register any of their new players. Robert Lewandowski joined Barca last month, pushing Aubameyang down the pecking order at Camp Nou, despite only having been in Spain for 6 months. The ex-Arsenal forward has been prolific in La Liga, scoring 11 times in his 17 league appearances after a January deadline day move. He scored 76 Premier League goals during his 4.5-year spell at Arsenal, sharing the Golden Boot with Sadio Mane and Mohamed Salah in 2019. Having been forced to take on Brighton and Hove Albion without a striker on Sunday, United are in desperate need of attacking options, and Aubameyang could present a good value option for the side, particularly given his record in front of goal. However, The Independent reports that Chelsea have also been offered the player. Blues manager Thomas Tuchel has worked with Aubameyang before at Borussia Dortmund, with the pair enjoying terrific success. That would certainly tip the balance in Chelsea's favor, although a bigger issue could be United's cooler interest. While the club have spent the summer looking to improve youth on their attacking options, they have largely been linked with more physically imposing center forwards, suggesting at the type of profile Erik ten Hag is looking to bring in. Given United have seemingly missed out on a number of targets in this window, the new boss will be itching to improve youth on his squad before the end of August. Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side.